do one more time. People heading out, doing their thing, you know? We're doing it, man. We're hitting the stove stars. We're doing each every thing torn. Do each thorn. We find things, man. We find many missions. Smoking my cigarette, doing my thing, you know? Cigarette's nice. Doing things, man. Dice. Real nice, man. We getting through these board games. We're on a map quest, one of the best map quests we could be to find our true fantasies. Because we're moving on and getting our things done. East side, man. My map quest is gonna be dope. It was through a board game, man. We got the map quest, man. So we're doing things dope. Cigarettes, man. Head it out. Peace out, you know? Man, they be knowing me from the hotel room, man. It's been a big 2 days for me out here doing things, man. In Korea, Montana, man. Finding a ghost of our past and present to really get to a sensation to really want to beat people, you know? We're moving on, you know? The missions, the situations, and the good and bad, we're doing things, man. And we're going right up the middle. Through all that we had. Finish line, like the cars, you heard? Big business. Like that one. You know, no return, man. No return. It's a little bit of old school basketball. Two more things. Got a cool light in here. Well, okay, I think it's dope. I'm feeling the head out here. It's been a blessing, man. We've been uncovering things. A mystery can't be unimportant. You gotta get there. You gotta break it through it like you've been breaking through diamonds, through energy boxes and things. You know, but you gotta burn them and find them. Now it's just through twinkles and stars, man. But you gotta find them to make them. You just go through to find them piece by piece and understand memories. And that's the true mystery with Cordelia's powers. Maybe I was, maybe I was upside down. Maybe, you know, it just to understand a dying playground that we resurrected through our thoughts, you know? We have them, we don't. And the stuff we can't see, we have to really be bold. And the stuff we can't see, we got to really glow. Mix them up, you know, and make our deals, and now we're here. We're going through everything, through the sunset. Oh dear, oh dear.
So the Lakers back to pitcher, second one is put in, and it's a three-point game. Shot clock turned off. Jason Williams
on the way.
Goes running. O'Neill at the redemption. The seventh block of the game. And a foul pole for 15.5 remaining.
What the fuck, sir? What was it? I don't know. I don't know what the hell. Okay, so it's all done, right? I'm just doing it now. So I don't know. He's going to jail. I don't know who the fuck. I don't know. He smells good because of it. He's going to find a jail. There's no going back. I don't know.
Shots. Five, Darren, and the
you know, you know, It's like, it's fucking like, it's that version. In the old days, we don't realize that everything in our generation started over. Right? We're like started all the grand generation by this thing started over. This is it, you know.
Huge game seven with 20 points as Ron Artest, he's with Dorn.